Hi, Senator Enzi. This is Leslie Goldman, your enchanted gardener. So I want to thank you for siding with Senator Harkin to end contamination. We would like the FDA to be manned by people who are local farmers and who really understand food contamination. I want to have a national conversation where we get more people involved in the dialogue. I really feel we need to chew on food safety. Senator, I'm with Goya Rodriguez. He's a fifth generation local farmer. Goya.
Everything was all picked yesterday.
Picked yesterday. Yeah, that doesn't give it much of a chance to get contaminated.
Not at all.
Because regular farmers, they pick the food, right. Then they send it to a warehouse far away, and then it comes back. So by the time their food gets to the public, your food is ready for the compost pile.
Oh yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah. It's like our friends from the FDA, they've noticed that leafy greens can cause a lot of contamination, but that's because people are trying to make a commodity out of the lettuce, you see. This is not a commodity. We want food as medicine, and we want you to come out to the Hillcrest Farmers Market. We want you to join our campaign to educate you on real food safety. We want to be generous with you. We'll even help you get healthier so you can make wise decisions. Would you say that? We'll feed the senators and help them.
Let's come by. We'll make you a fresh salad from our farm, yeah.
We want to help you guys get educated and feel good about your voting and where you're getting your money from, because there's a lot of people out here, and we really support you